just got back from my date with Zoe, and
it turned out to be really fun.
Had a non-stop conversation and everything went great.
There were actually zero awkward moments, which was really surprising.
I look forward to our next date.
I think there's more of a friendship connection than any sort of love connection. So we might just be friends for the next few years. Who knows?